curried beetroot with sesame dip or curried beetroot sesame dip. The taste of the dinner recipes is one of the most delicious veg recipes and one of the most unique veg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most delicious of the beetroot recipes and one of the most unique of the sesame recipes. Today we are going to make curried beetroot sesame dip. The ingredients are 100 grams of beetroot cut in pieces, 2 washed beetroot in the water. Next ingredients are 1 onion cut in pieces, 1/2 piece of lemon, 1 red chili, 25 grams of garlic, 2 spoons of sesame seeds, we have taken black sesame seeds, and 1 sprig of curry powder. Heat the pan and pour in 10 minute oil. Spread it in the pan. Let the oil get heated. Once the oil is hot, we put in the sesame seeds. And sesame seeds pop. So the sesame seeds after the pop, so pop. And then in the onion pieces, garlic, and saute. Saute until the onions lose the pinkish color. Release what it means. mix onions. This is inside. So the red chili thoroughly with the vegetable mixture. Beetroot. So that this is good. Squeeze in the juice of half an hour. Mixture. your taste. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Now transfer the sorted mixture into the grinder. Close the grinder after the mixture cools. Heat the pan, put in another coconut oil. Put in the mustard sauce. Two red chillies and curry beef to put in there. From beetroot mixture. Mix with the rest of the mustard seeds and the curry leaves and the red chillies. Let me show you for 100 minutes. Let it go. There is it. Now, the curried beetroot season is ready and ready to go. This is the final curried beetroot sesame dip. Hope the taste test of the dinner recipes and more delicious with the rich recipes and more almost ready to eat with the snack recipes and more almost ready to eat with the dip recipes and more almost easy to make with the beetroot recipes and more almost delicious with the sesame recipes and more almost different with the YouTube TV recipes. Like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.